Okay, we have an egg here, a magical Easter egg, that Bryce is going to verify there's nothing really unusual about it. He's going to open it up, show you there's just a ball inside, a little aluminum ball. That's the magic, actually, it's the aluminum ball. And there's no strings, right?
No.
Okay, so Bryce, will you hold out your hands in case it falls? But hopefully if we do this right, it will levitate because it's magic.
Here we go. Magical levitating Easter egg that I can bounce.
That's a demonstration of Bernoulli's principle.